Hello guys, this is how you use stairs as snaps in our Survival Evolved. First, you want to make sure that you found like where you cannot build anymore, and you can place an stair if it's high enough, and then now you can place a foundation, or you can keep going with ceilings. As an opposite, right? If I happen to remove the stair, the ceiling is not gonna go away, but if I wanted to keep placing ceilings now, I will not be able to, because even if it's in the same snap, it's not connected. And that's how you do it.